Cavaliers and the Golden State Warriors. The NBA Finals continues tonight from Oracle Arena, where Warrior fans are hoping a champion will be crowned tonight. But right now, LeBron James and the Cavaliers have other ideas. Owners of last year's historic comeback, can they take it one step further in 2017? Golden State. Steve Kerr, to use an old Greg Popovich phrase, says he hopes his team has the appropriate fear. Well, fear has a lot. Thompson misses. There's James, fakes the three, drives in the paint, shot foul. Yes, continuation, count it and one for LeBron James.
Good roll. When James attacks the paint, all
at nearly 32 points per game. And Irving drives, a layup, bounces around and drops through. James on a bad pass to steal, goes up and under and banks it home. And the Cavs,
the Warriors, you can't turn the rock over. LeBron playing safety. Catches, steals, spectacular finish.
Irving comes off the screen. Eight to shoot. Back up top to James. Thought about a three. Now fires away. And hits a three-pointer. James. Again, LeBron James, red hot.
This guy, we can't get the easy fouls, so they can go to the free throw line.
Why does your team look so different when Tristan Thompson is effective?
His energy, his hustle.
And Thompson can't get it to go. Here comes Deron Williams, pushing it up the floor, finds James. James goes by and throws it down. Durant.
Energy, hitting the basketball, pursuing it. Two best players in the world, LeBron James. Grown man move with the contact.
And circle. LeBron James able to save that. James sets for a three-pointer. Drills the three. His second three-pointer. Pass inside. Thompson to Smith. James fakes the three. Kicks it out. Kyrie Irving for three. That's good. Kyrie Irving with a 19 first half points for LeBron James. Williams, give and go. Nice play, and James finishes. Golden State, 8 three-pointers here in this game, 5 thus far. 7 to shoot. James, one-on-one with Durant, falling away. Shot rolls around and drops in. Durant and James matched up. 7 to shoot. James squares and faces. Shot clock at 3. Back out, J.R. Smith. Contested 3. It's good. J.R. Smith. J.R. Smith again. Curry's on him. Back to James. 7 to shoot. James kicks it out right corner. Kevin Love. 3-pointer won't go. Rebound, James. Back up. Banks it home. That's the lead is cut to single figures.
Makes a great pass and then gets on the offensive board. Too often in the first half, particularly defensively, he was not energetic enough. Great offensive rebound.
Dalla, 11 points off the bench. He's 5 of 7 from the field. The Warrior bench has done their job so far tonight. James finds Irving, left-handed once again off the glass. Curry just 1 of 5 from 3. Irving attacks. Irving pulls up. Irving scores. Durant on the pull-up. Won't get the roll that time. James with his 8th rebound. Averaging a triple-double here in these finals. Foul by Curry. Shot's good and one. LeBron James with a...
They're shooting free throws. Turns the corner. Gets the clear contact. How about the touch?
Possession by the Cavs.
James hesitates, throws it up. Thompson throws it down.
Other end, LeBron James continuing to make plays. Left hand, off the dribble, on point, on target pass, and double team does the rest.
Iguodala knocks it in the backcourt. James cross court Smith, 3-pointer. It's good, J.R. Smith. Fakes, drives on Durant, gets to the rim, left-handed reverse off the glass. Back in. guarded by Klay Thompson. Still plenty of time remaining. James out to Korver. Korver for three is good. Kyle. Ball tipped and taken by Love. James fakes the three, drives into Iguodala. Powers in and finishes. Kevin Love wants to post up Thompson. Nice feed on a backdoor play. Will the Cavs have another run in them? James drives, spins, and gets to the rim without any problem. James looks over the clock. Drives, spins again, quickly and easily. LeBron James. James spins. James scores. 39. James stays in front. Ball knocked loose and stolen by James. James muscles in and throws it down.
This is the man.